attend the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter word up again. He trod the path that few had trod, did Sweeney Todd, the demon bar of Fleet Street. He kept a shop in London town, of fancy clients and good renown. And was it none of the souls were saved, who went to the lake and back to be shaved? By Sweeney Todd, the demon bar of Fleet Street.
Todd, the demon of the Fleet Street.